Ahorita voy al gimnasio y son las 8 de la mañana. You better be proud of me. I'm going. Like, I'm telling you, I've been slacking. So if you're watching this, it's your sign to get up right now and go to the gym and be productive. Do something productive today. Because I'm actually going because I haven't been to the gym in like 4 months. Y son las 8 y estoy despierto. Si no me voy ahorita, de la verdad, no voy a ir más tarde. Les voy a llevar conmigo y sí. Yo, just know, when you go to LA, you're gonna come back and expect to gain some weight. I swear I gained like 30 pounds. I put a good amount of weight on me. Hell yeah. I came back, I was like, damn, my shit don't even fit. My clothes don't fit, my pants don't fit, everything fits tight. It's time I gotta lose this beer belly. We about to get them gains. I don't know if I'm gonna record inside, but oh shoot, I gotta get a mask. Let me get a mask. Make sure I gotta get a mask because I'm not trying to get COVID-19. You feel me? Oh shit, my water bottle too.
Acabo de llegar al gimnasio y el frase del día es que pequeños pasos en la dirección correcta pueden ser lo mejor paso en la vida. So disfruta el malo, hagan lo mejor que podés cada día. Porque la vida es corta, hagan algo productivo, dile a alguien que les aman. Y sí, vamos, we're gonna work out. Vamos a hacer el Stairmaster. Yo, Stairmaster every day for 20 minutes. I remember I used to be grinding on it. But the Stairmaster is like my favorite cardio machine at the gym. So I think we're gonna do Stairmaster and then we're gonna work on chest, so like upper body. It's gonna be like a little warm up. Some slice.
Voy a ir a un lugar que se llama Liquid Fusion, so I can stock back up on these nutrients, get me some protein. It's a really good spot. I recommend if you in Illinois, Schaumburg, Lincolnshire area, go to Liquid Fusion.
Acabo de llegar al lugar. Hi y'all, demasiado frío aquí en Chicago. Si alguna vez quieres venir a Chicago, te recomiendo que vienes en el verano porque ahorita está demasiado frío y no se aguanta. Y normalmente no me salgo de mi cuarto, pero hoy dije que tengo que ir al gimnasio, tengo que hacer ejercicio y tengo que hacer el vlog para ustedes.
I'm telling y'all, like, I'm the biggest homebody. That's why I'm saying, like, what kind of content do you guys want me to post? Like, what do you guys want to see? Because, to be honest, my life is boring.
I'll take the strawberry banana protein freeze.
Y'all seen that shit? A lot of people actually don't like tapioca, but I like it.
Está bueno.
Está buenísimo. Look at this Uber driver. I didn't know they're riding out here with digital signs on the top. What the hell? Since when? I ain't never seen that. That's dope though. Remember that you are loved, that you are beautiful, and remember to be kind today to somebody, give somebody a compliment, tell somebody that you love them. Come on, life is short. We have to be appreciative of the little things in life. Hope you guys all have an amazing day.
I just got to the grocery store. I gotta pick up a few things. Por la tienda para hacer unas compras para la casa. Necesito leche y algunas cosas. Quiero a salmón. No sé si ustedes les gustan el salmón. Do they got salmon? Bro, one thing about me, I love salmon. Like, I don't know if y'all mess with seafood or what, pero una cosa de mí es que me encanta la comida del mar. Es que antes no estuvo comiendo carne por como 2 años y luego ya como carne ahora porque fui a Los Ángeles y estuve con todos mis amigos ahí divirtiéndome y todos comían carne y siempre me decían que ¿por qué no comes carne? Que, oh, like you're weird, like, you know, and so I just felt like peer pressure, you know, y, you know, I started eating meat and stuff. But obviously, like, it was because I wanted to, too. I'm not gonna blame it on anybody else but myself.
Siempre cuando vengo a la tienda, nunca tienen los tortillas de milagro que estoy buscando. No sé si tienen un shortage or they're always out of stock. Pero all I know is, as long as I come to the store and as long as I'm shopping, they better be in stock. Porque I need me my tortillas. I gotta stock up on my tortillas, yo.
Nomás tienen estos Mission brand.
Pinche americanos, güey.
A ver, white corn tortillas, no.
Oh, tiene la banderita, pero estos son, oh, estos son tostadas. No mames. No lo tienen.
They don't have the tortillas I'm looking for, so I'm gonna have to get banderita.
But these big ass tortillas, estos es para like como burritos.
In my grocery shopping for today, about to head, try to find somewhere to eat. I haven't decided yet, but we about to see where Lucas takes us.
I got a plastic bag because we gotta save the turtles, you know?
I got a plastic bag because we gotta save the turtles, you know?
It was at this moment that he knew he fucked up.
I just got back home. Guess what I got, y'all? Yeah, tacos. This time though, I got tacos de pescado because, fun fact, actually, I wasn't eating meat. Let me dive in real quick. Do you guys prefer the green salsa or the red salsa? Because I know some people like the red, but to be honest, a mí me encanta la salsa verde. I wasn't eating meat for like about a year and a half. And so ever since, like, I lost it. On Christmas Day, I started eating meat and I ended up folding and I started eating meat again. And so ever since then, I've been eating meat like every single day. And so I'm like, all right, I gotta chill out.
Necesito que sepas que te amo, te quiero, te adoro, que tú eres mi vida, mi cielo, y me gustas, pero demasiado.
This is so good. And I don't just like any like fish tacos. Me gusta el pescado de la plancha, pero me prefiero que sea el mahi mahi, like the fried, you know? I love hot sauce, y'all, and everything. Like, literally, I put hot sauce on everything. I put double. But yucateco, I don't know if you guys ever try this. This is like my favorite one. It's the chile habanero. Sometimes I be overdoing it, but my spice tolerance. Maybe I should do like a spicy challenge or like a spicy noodle challenge or some shit. That would actually be a good ass video because I can handle shit. I'm telling y'all, I can handle shit. You feel me? I can handle some shit. Pero estuve diciendo que no comí carne durante un poco más de un año. No lo estaba comiendo solo porque quería probar algo nuevo, you know? It wasn't because, like, I felt bad for the little animals or nothing, no. None of that. No offense, though. No offense to anybody that, you know, is vegan because of those reasons. It's just me. I just did it for, like, more, like, health reasons and, like, an experiment, you know? I just wanted to try something new. I also wanted to, like, change my lifestyle around. By the way, if you guys mess with this hoodie, it's called Shadow Hill. I have a discount code in the bio, in my description. Click on it, you can save 15-20% off on your order. These sweatpants, they say Shadow Hill. They're really nice, they're really comfortable. They fit true to your size. All right, y'all, that's gonna wrap up the video for today. If you guys enjoyed the video, smash that like button down below. Give me a follow, hit that subscribe button, and let me know what kind of videos you guys wanna see next. I'm gonna try to be consistent. I'm gonna set realistic standards. I'm not about to tell you guys a schedule just yet. I'm just, you know, starting back up. But I want you to know that you guys are loved, that I appreciate you, and I'm so thankful for every single one of you. You guys are amazing. Please make sure you guys eat, do something productive, and I'll catch y'all next time. Peace.